Everybody, it's Katie, and this is my little girl Lily, and she is helping me out doing this review on this cute little Minnie Mouse spring outfit. So this color here is kind of a pinkish peach color, which matches her little bows here on her shorts. They're really cute. It is sleeveless, as you can see, so it's great for springtime. But if you live in some places where it's hot all the time, you can probably wear this all year long. Now, as you can see, you've got your wonderful Minnie friend over here, and you've got Mickey down here hiding. Only hiding because she's laying down, hiding him, huh? It comes with these shorts that she's kicking crazy in. These are 10-month outfits. So as you can see, she's got a little bit of a room to grow in them. She's about 4 months right now. So they do run a little bit on the smaller side. That or I just have a chunky baby. She is about 16, maybe 17 pounds now. But I love this outfit. It's really cute. It's really soft. It comes from a company called Babies Are Here. Right now it is running for about $39.99 for the whole outfit. It comes in a lot of different colors. So if you don't care for this, you know, pink and blue color, it also comes in yellow and a darker pink and a white and a purple. So there's a lot of different options for you to pick from. I will be leaving a link at the bottom of this little review here so you guys can actually check out my blog post to read more about the outfit. Also, as well as the company where you can purchase yours at. You say hi? Yeah, say I like my little outfit. It's cute. Now this blue, it's kind of more of an, I don't even know if it's coming up right in the camera or not, but it's definitely an aquamarine blue. It's a light blue. It's really nice. Lots of spring fun colors. Yeah, you tell them. Say, I like it. Say, it's comfortable, and it's soft, and it's cute. Yes, it's, yes, it is. Anyhow, so like I said, check out the link. I love the shirt and the outfit. It's really cute. It's got an elastic around here on the side so that we, you know, it stretches out. Oh, I can move it. She stopped moving. So, you know, she's got plenty of room still to grow with this. So this will fit her for quite some time. So thanks a lot again. And if you guys want it, like I said, check out the link at the bottom where you can get yours. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.